Hello children, again I am here with social studies of class 4. As I already taught you chapter 6, domains of the earth, today we have to discuss fill in the blanks, match the following, true, false and questions answer. Let's begin with fill in the blanks. Number 1. The energy obtained from the sun is called the solar energy. The earth is surrounded by a layer of air called the atmosphere. The ozone protects the earth from the harmful ultraviolet rays of the sun. Number 4. The sphere of life is also called biosphere. Now come to next, true or false. Insects are non-living beings. False. 25% of the water on the earth is salty. False. Most weather changes take place in the troposphere. True. The ozone protects us from the harmful rays of the sun. True. All life forms exist in the biosphere. True. Now come to match the following. First, troposphere, weather changes, match troposphere with weather changes. Stratosphere, match stratosphere with ozone. Hydrosphere, match hydrosphere with oceans. Exosphere, match exosphere with outermost layer. Lithosphere, match lithosphere with continents. Now come to the next. Answer the following questions. Question number 1. What is lithosphere? How is it useful for us? The lithosphere is the solid part of the earth. The lithosphere, in combination with the hydrosphere and the atmosphere, plays a vital role in growth of plants and animals. Question number 2. Write the importance of hydrosphere. Humans and animals use water in a number of ways. They use water for drinking, which is essential to maintain life, and water is used for other purposes also. So hydrosphere is important. Question number 3. What is atmosphere? Name the different layers. The earth is surrounded by a layer of air called the atmosphere. Following are the different layers of the atmosphere. First is troposphere. Second is stratosphere. Third is mesosphere. Fourth is thermosphere. And the last one is the outermost layer is exosphere. Now come to question number 4. What constitutes biosphere? This answer is on page number 62. Wait, let me show you. You have to write this paragraph in your copy. This is answer number 4. Now come to the next question. Question number 5. Why is the sun important for earth? All living organisms directly or indirectly depend upon plants for their food. Plants need sunlight to prepare food. Thus, without the presence of light, life would impossible on the earth. So the sun is important for earth. You have to write down this chart sequence wise in your copy, and you have to write all the fill in the blanks, true or false, match the following, answer the following questions in your copy. Thank you. Have a good day.